To open a template that you've saved within Microsoft Excel, go to the File tab, or if you're using 2007, the Office button. Select Open. You can find your templates in your computer, under My Documents, Custom Office Templates, and this will contain a list of the templates that you've saved. Select the template that you'd like to open and click Open. You can then use the template to create a version of the workbook based on this template.